When we get to those dry summer months, good soil hydrologic function is critical. We visited with Purdue University's Dr. Eileen Kladivko to talk about the remarkable effect that nightcrawlers have on aiding water flow into and through soils.
Well, you're a soil physicist, Eileen, so we better talk about water flow. Let's talk about that water flow, because obviously water is a free resource to the farmer.
Right. In general, our soils are excessively wet in the spring, and that's more of our issue, and that's why we use tile drainage and things like that. But what I'm getting at really is that the night crawlers in particular can be very important for getting infiltration of water into the soil during the growing season. So when we get those quick thunderstorms in the middle of the summer, we usually want all that water to go in, because that's not when we have excess water. So we want the water to go into the soil, but especially with soils that are high silt, sometimes you can get crusting.
Yes.
And you have less crusting, of course, if you're in no-till.
Yes.
But if you have a lot of night crawlers, those deep channels that the night crawlers make can really help get water into the soil profile, where you have a chance for your crop to use it, as opposed to having it run off. You know, an extra inch or two of water in a lot of our summers makes a big difference in yield.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right.
And I happen to have a few demonstrations of some night crawlers, if you'd like to see, of night crawler channels, if you'd like to see those.
I would love to see them.
So this is my technician a number of years ago went out and poured the liquid rubber latex, basically, that you use in biology classes on an area where there were some night crawler middens.
Yes.
And then he came back a couple days later after it had hardened, and he carefully dug it out, and you can see these were nightcrawler channels all in this 1 square foot area. And you that basically those channels are going down. They've broken a little bit now in the meantime, but some of these channels were down 3 feet deep.
Okay.
And just imagine water flowing across the surface and into these channels, how much water can flow down those big and deep channels.
Right.
And they're very vertical, you can see that they're...
So you've got the vertical flow, and then they have the chance to flow laterally as well.
Oh yes, yes, right. Done. Once the water's down in the soil profile, it's going to move out from those.
This is a fantastic illustration.
Yes.
And this was taken on a farm field.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Right. Wow, Eileen, I love this.
Yes,
it's great.
Yes, I think it's a great demonstration of nightcrawler channels.